Think about cancer treatment. The gold standard today for cancer treatment is chemotherapy. And while it saves many lives, it is actually quite a blunt approach. It goes after every rapidly dividing cell in the human body, which include things like hair, nails, skin, many harmful side effects. Compare that to something that's much more targeted, such as antibody therapy. Antibodies are powerful immune proteins in the human body that can be engineered to target specific cancer cells, and as a result do not affect other healthy cells. Proteins control almost every biological function that you can think of. The fact that we have the technology now to manipulate them really opens the doors to so many possibilities. When I was coming out of high school, I really wanted to be a doctor. I wanted to treat patients directly. What really made the change was when I joined Dr. Georgiou's protein engineering lab. I entered not knowing much at all about protein engineering, but I just saw graduate students, postdocs, just working together to engineer actual therapeutic proteins. It wasn't at all about the following of protocols, but instead about scientific innovation and creativity. And it was a way that I could actually apply what I learned to solve real-world problems. I think by far the best way to learn is to learn by doing, because what good is information if it just kind of sits in your mind without being applied to something?